There's too much instability in the modern world. You want some instability. Harry Truman and Abraham Lincoln failed in business ventures. In a free market system, it's hard to reward the successors to have a competition if everybody's guaranteed that they'll never go out of business. But if there's too much instability, as we saw after this financial crash, it's almost like having none at all because things shut down. People are afraid to borrow money. People are afraid to loan money. Everybody just goes around like this. So the trick is, how do you have enough instability for competition to thrive without so much that things shut down?